In all, 10 freedivers, 5 in scuba gear, dive in.
We responded by boat, jet ski, and the land unit.
A group of kids at the scene tell Fox 5 they were ditching school to jump off Pappy's Point here at Sunset Cliffs. Around 10:30 this morning, they say their 15-year-old friend gave it a shot, but looked in trouble as soon as he hit the water.
And he didn't even say anything, that he couldn't swim or nothing.
Yeah.
A number of his friends jumped in, but couldn't pull him out. By the time lifeguards showed up and spotted him, nearly an hour had gone by.
Basically, we get within arm's reach of each other, go down, search best we can all the way down the bottom, and then come back up. We'll backtrace our steps and do it again and again and again. They're down there blind, and they're putting their arms out and hopefully just to run into the person. That's what we do, especially when it's zero visibility.
This is a beautiful area. I love where we live, and I love the fact that people want to come here, but I don't think they truly understand the dangers.
Marilee Neal lives just across the street. She says a handful of people have died now here at Sunset Cliffs since she moved in back in 2011. She says police used to ticket people who jumped in here, but times have changed.
There's signs that say it is not legal. Yeah. But people, I can't count the amount of people that are there every day.
Right.
So the sign is not really doing anything.
Lifeguards tried CPR before loading the teen into an ambulance Wednesday. They say the prognosis doesn't look good.
Like, all we can do is pray.
Like, have faith.